Okay, Corporal. Your objective is simple. Locate and destroy the Strog's experimental new weapon. According to intel reports, there should be a command console just ahead of your current position. Access it so I can piggyback into their system and guide you remotely. This will allow me to pinpoint the weapon's exact location. Your bio readings show that you've been injured. Fortunately, you've been equipped with an experimental upgrade that utilizes Stroin energy to quickly repair any wounds you may sustain. Use Stroin stations to restore the energy expended in the regeneration process. Be aware that more energy is needed to repair your body than your armor. Uplink established. Accessing. Okay, I've located the weapon. It's in the large chamber right in front of you, but the entrance is blocked. You've been detected. Strog forces inbound. I'm locking the door behind you to give me a chance to assess the situation. Okay, the weapon is protected by three layers of security, all of which need to be disabled. First, the access door nearby requires a security code, located deep below in the nerve center. Next, to clear out the toxic gas, head to the air filtration facility. Finally, to gain access to the weapon itself, you'll need a power cell from the service complex. Now, get ready. I'm unlocking the door. Good luck, Corporal. Strog have been equipped with a new type of armor that will render your standard weapons ineffective. I suggest you find something to penetrate that armor before any heavy troops arrive. For now, try to target any unprotected areas such as flesh or exposed wiring. This area seems to be a hub for the whole facility. Use it as a starting point for your three objectives. Return here once you've completed each objective in order to move on to the next.
Master, as you predicted, the humans have sent a lone, stratified soldier to find the weapon. The facility has been placed on high alert, and security forces have been dispatched.
Excellent. I trust you and your troops are ready.
My forces are moving into position as we speak. The human will not walk away from what I have prepared.
So begins the end of the war between the humans and the Strog. Proceed with your plan. Commander.
Yes, my lord.
Entering the service complex, the power cell is located on the far side, and there appears to be no direct route to reach it. However, there is an equipment transit system that should take you there. Stand by. I'm going to reroute this cart to take you directly to the power cell's location.
My lord, the connection has been established.
And what is the status of the transmission?
As expected, the security protocols were unchanged. The window is open. We are awaiting orders to proceed.
Begin the upload sequence.
It will be done.
Moving. You're almost there. That's the power cell. Now make your way back to the hub.
Hey.
Bad news. It appears that without the power cell, the transit system has been disabled. Some other equipment has slowed down, and I can't see a clear path out of the complex. There must be some way back across that void. Corporal, be on your guard. I've spotted something big coming straight for you. Okay, that's one down. Two to go.